Zoo Miami is in the midst of a baby boom. Six births from six moms in the past 7 days kept zoo staff busy. Now there are two new Grevy zebras, two giant eland, one Arabian oryx, and one attix. All six animals born at the zoo are classified as either vulnerable, endangered, or critically endangered. Katie Johnston, CBSMiami.com.